everybody. I am the Mademoiselle, and this is my channel. And today, we are going to be talking about this hair on my head. Now, this video is sponsored by You Nice Hair, and I was too happy when they contacted me and they wanted to work with me because I was seeing all the little Instagram baddies and all the YouTube bots wearing this hair, and I always wanted to know what is the tea. Is wearing it, everyone is promoting it, besides the fact that they're getting paid, including myself. I wanted to know, like, what is so good about this hair? Before we get started, excuse the echo. I just moved. I'm sorry. Another thing, this is my Did I Ask You For a Comb merch or whatever. This is the sweatshirt I have in my t-shirt, I have in my hoodie, and I have a whole bunch of other things that you would definitely enjoy. So definitely go check out the store down below. So this is their Afro Kinky Brazilian wig. Now I got this in a 12 inch just because like I wanted like something short and curly. Like I like the short and curly look on me, which I think. I like it. I like the short and curly look on me. I like the long and curly look, but I really just want to go for something short at the shoulders. You know, like, I don't know. That was just me. And it is a 13x4 lace. And honestly, like, I could say of all the wigs that I've worn, this has to be one of the best laces that I've ever worn. It's very, very light. It's very, very thin. And it's very, very realistic. Like, now, as you guys know, my hair was installed by who? Now, as you guys always know, if you don't know, I'm gonna let you know. My wigs are installed by Cake Lace Installment. You guys should definitely follow them on Instagram. If you need an installment and you're in the New Jersey, New York type of area, definitely hit up my girl Felicia. Okay, like I said, Cake Lace Installment on Instagram. She does a very good job. So she does it very, very quick. Now, I did a very standard installation. Now, she did a very standard installation with this wig. She did the bald cap method. So my hair is braided down, simple shit, with a stocking cap under. The stocking cap was glued to my head, and an adhesive was used to glue the wig onto my head. Now, the wig is lifting now, so as you guys can see, it is lifting now. However, I can say that if I wasn't out here going to the gym, doing the moles, and, you know, just being myself, this hair would have actually stayed glued to my head for quite a long time, but I was out here doing a whole lot of stuff, so that's why it came up. However, this, I could say again, with the lace is really, really good. Like, this lace actually adhered, is that the word I'm looking for? It adhered to the glue more than most other laces that I've dealt with. A lot of the times, like, within 2 days, the lace is already lifting from the glue. This stayed for a while, like, it just lifted today, actually, and it's been about, like, 5 days. So, this was actually the longest. I don't know if this is what I'd be doing. It could be because I'd be in the gym, I do Zumba, and all this extra stuff. So it's like, that's probably why, you know, usually my things lift earlier, but this has to be probably the longest I've ever had, like, an adhesive, like, on a wig stayed for that long. I absolutely love this curl pattern, like, this Afro Kinky curly situation. Super duper nice, like, it really is. I don't think I have an Afro Kinky curly wig, with the exception of, like, you know, that mimic the texture of African American hair, like the 4C, the 4A, the 4B. This I genuinely like. I'm very happy I chose this of all the wigs. Another thing I must say is I love the customer service of You Nice Hair, okay? Everything was super fast, super swift. They got to me super quickly, and I really appreciate that. It's not something you can say about a lot of AliExpress or Asian-based companies. They did a very good job getting my order to me super duper fast. If I had any questions, comments, or concerns, they answered me super duper fast. Customer service, absolutely there. Now, let's talk about the hair. I like this hair. I think it's beautiful hair. However, is it the best hair that I've ever worn? Definitely not. I think it's beautiful hair, and to be completely honest with you, I would definitely buy it with my own money because it's just really, really nice. And one of my favorite parts about this hair is it's so lightweight. I definitely don't even feel like there's hair on my head. Like, this hair feels light. This, hands down. Granted, it is only 12 inches. However, it feels like a feather. Like, it feels like there's a piece of paper on my head. Not even. Like, super duper light. I absolutely love it. And that's one of the reasons that I would definitely buy this again. Like, if you know anything about, like, curly hair or, like, a lot of AliExpress, where just, like, you feel like there's a hat on your head. Like, feel like you got a hair hat on, which, you know, a lot of these men would call it a hair hat, you know, and try to make fun of us black women, but you get the point. Like, it just feels really nice. It feels like low-key, like, your hair is, like, it feels like the wind is, like, part of your head and not a wave. I don't know how to explain it. Y'all know what I mean, right? This also lays down very well. I like the fact that it lays pretty flat for what it can lay as a curly wig. It's not, like, lumpy or bumpy. I know there's a lot of people out there that say that they don't like, curly hair with like straight roots, but I feel like this looks really good. Like, the way they did this, it looks really, really good. Like, this hands down is in my top five, like, of favorite wigs. It's not the best wig that I've had, but it is definitely one of my favorite wigs that I've ever worn. It does shed, but only when you manipulate it, to be completely honest with you, and it does tangle, but mostly in the back. Now, if you guys do not know, I sleep with all of my wigs. I've never reviewed a wig that I did not sleep with. I sleep with the wig for at least 3 to sometimes 14 days to make sure what's going on with the wig, because I need to know that the wig is popping, okay? I don't think that you can just plop a wig on your head and be like, oh my God, that's amazing, it's great hair, go buy it. Like, I just don't believe in that. That's not even a review, that's just an unboxing. Like, I like to sleep in it, sweat in it, fucking it's like, nah. I like to do all of this extra stuff to make sure that the hair is gonna hold up, or how the hair holds up. So with that being said, this hair is not low maintenance hair. You will have to spray it every morning. You have to brush it every morning. You have to, you know, actually manipulate it in order for it to look really good all the time. It's not gonna stay like this all the time. When I go to bed, I'm gonna have to refresh this all over again. That's just the way this hair is set up. There's a lot of hair that's like legit shaking up. This ain't shaking up, okay? I'll tell you this much. But this hair, if you do not comb it, if you lay on it without a bonnet, if you aren't taking care of it, it will mat up. I'll tell you this much. It just matted up when I took a nap earlier. Like, it was a hot mess, and I had to go and make it look better again. I was like, sheesh, like, damn, like, we're gonna go hours. But yeah, you definitely have to maintain this hair for it to look this good. If you do not, it's just, it's, y'all, it's not going to work. Like, so if you want low maintenance hair, this ain't for you. This is kind of high maintenance in my opinion, but overall it's really good hair. It's for a good price. The lace is really good, and this is the type of wig that you can reuse over and over again because the quality is really, really good. Like, I've had so many wigs, and I could say quality wise this is definitely in my top three. Okay, I have a lot of favorite wigs. I have a lot of good wigs in terms of the pattern, but in terms of the cap construction and all of that, this, y'all did a really good job. Now, I'm not just saying that the lace is good because the lace is good. Even my homegirl was like, nah, this lace was very easy to work with. She bleached the knots, she plucked it and everything, and she was like, yo, like, this was a very good lace to work with. Like, even when I told her my next wig is from Unite's Hair, she was so excited to work with it. She was like, oh my God, like, I heard your lace is so good. I really want to see how this lace, you know, reacts to everything. And after the fact, she was like, yo, like, this shit is bomb. Like, if you like this hair, make sure you head down to the pinned comment or the description down below, and you go and you cop this hair. There will be special discounts and all this extra good stuff down there as well. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, do all that, and I'm gonna see y'all next.